Deepika Padukone replaced Pariniti Chopra in Sujit Sarkar's Pico. On recent chat show, Pariniti Chopra revealed that not Deepika Padukone, but Pariniti was offered Sujit Sarkar's Pico. Well, we all have read stories of film passing from one actor to another due to various reasons. But recently, Pariniti Chopra revealed on Neha Dhupia's chat show that she would have been in place of Deepika in the 2015 hit film Pico. Talking about the same, Pariniti stated, "I didn't really turn down the film. There was confusion. I was going to do another film at the same time, and then that film also didn't happen. So it was my loss." Well, like they say, all's well that ends well. And honestly speaking, we can't imagine anyone else but Deepika Padukone in that role of Pico. What do you think? Leave your comments below, and for more such updates, do subscribe our channel.